Dude, slap my ass and call me Betsy, because that is fucking insane. YouTube, what's going on? I hope y'all are having a dope ass day today.
Who the fuck are you?
It's your boy Alex, and I'm back today with another reaction video, and I just couldn't stay away, man. Bullet for my Valentine. Today we're gonna be checking out a song that's a little bit different. It's called Scream Aim Fire.
Hey, I like it. All
right. No more prefacing the song. Let's just dive right into it. I know y'all are here to see the reaction, so I'm not gonna make you wait any longer. Let's get it, man. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. If you wouldn't mind hitting that subscribe button or the post notification button, something. Hit something. It makes me extremely happy. That would be great. I love y'all.
Can you shut the fuck up?
Let's get it, man. Bullet for my Valentine. Scream, aim, fire. Y'all ready for this one? Shit, me too. Let's go. They always start immediately. So this song is extremely intense right off the bat. That's something that I've noticed about Bullet for My Valentine is they have the intensity factor down to a T, man. Now, just hearing that chorus and hearing the first verse, it makes me think of like some combat type things, like some, like a war that's happening. Kill your enemies, my brother's dead around me, wounds are hurting, death is creeping for me, smoke is blinding, hearts are pounding, chaos soon ignites, the call is made, it's one for all, will I meet my maker? Kind of just describing and depicting a lot of visual imagery that's going on, setting the scene for a battle. I think that that's essentially what the song is about. That's what I'm getting from it so far. Let's continue, man. I love that part. That's so holy no fucking way. Oh my God! Couple things, dude. How many years of guitar playing does it take to do a solo like that? That's one thing I wanna say. Second thing I wanna say is that vocalist just showcased his ability doing these deep guttural growls to this crazy high fry scream, and it sounds like he can do everything in between. Oh dear God, I know I had something else to say, but I can't think of it right now. Dude, fuck, man. Right now it's killing time. remember. Whenever he does that, like that playing from the guitar and just like bringing that down, what is that called? That's so fucking cool. I like that a lot. Really, really cool. God bless, that's good. Dude, how are bands supposed to top that? Dude, this just sounds like narration of the mind of a soldier. Life in battle, combat, that's what I think that the song is about. Aside from the meaning of the song, which is tremendous, for all my veterans out there, anybody in the military, I thank you tremendously for risking your life and serving our country. I cannot thank you enough. Okay, the playing, the guitar, everything about that, the guitar, the drums, the vocals, dude, fucking out of this world. Like, I mean, I already touched on everything during the reaction of the song, but dude, slap my ass and call me Betsy, because that is fucking insane, man. That is insane, okay? I mean, Jesus, thank you guys so much for suggesting this, because I would have overlooked this song quite easily without y'all's help. So, that being said, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about the song. Let's do this video in general. That is all I got for you today. So keep smiling, keep being yourself, don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see you guys tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact, though, y'all. Love y'all. Peace.
Hey, either way it goes, I was born to be a screw up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay, crew, got my back like pull up. Sipping on the liquor, but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of